The South Africans, for instance, in their quest for justice in the apartheid South Africa, they also were called terrorists. Nelson Mandela, who died as a Nobel Prize winner, who died as a peaceful person, who died as a man of peace, who brought peace to his country and even beyond his country, was a terrorist during the apartheid regime. So this is a normal falsification, demonization of the people who are under oppression, who are oppressed. And this, unfortunately, is the continuous narrative of the oppressors.